What's crackalackin', party people? Yep, you guessed it. Get into another vlog. Thank you for tuning in. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
Maybe some scrambled eggs with cheese. My toast, my bread is in the oven. Yeah. I have a love-hate relationship with bread. I don't eat it much. Yo, I just... Oh, fuck. Is it stuck to the thing? Shit. I just threw away some bread I got from Wegmans. It's a garlic bread. It looked like it's rye bread, but you taste it, it's garlic. As I looked in the fridge, it had, like, green spots. Because I'm like... It's like I have a taste... When I have a taste of something, I have it then. And then it just sits there and wastes. I'm like, they need to make single size portions. You know, you live smaller portions. Like, fuck. But it was good though. But this bread I made is one of my favorite breads from Trader Joe's. Ooh, I need to change. I gotta fix something. I think I have my, on here. My, when you're outside, I have my ND filter on. That's why I did. Yeah, so I'm gonna fix that. Got a new whip. He came to show my parents. I'm gonna go and see him. All right, camera, why are we doing that? Oh, it's not working.
Yo, what's up? What's good?
Hello, family.
Hello.
Camera woman.
What y'all doing?
Where are you? Where are you? It's
the we twinning.
What's twinning?
They could pass. I hope they could pass. They should be able to pass. Oh, this is crazy over here. Oh my god, the construction. I couldn't make a freaking U-turn to let them out to go. You know, like I usually could turn and let them know. They had to walk across the street. It's like it's crazy over here. I had to ride down three blocks so I could make a U-turn. Oh my god.
Still waiting for the folks. 2:25. I hope this is our last appointment. Here, but not because of, you know, annoyed at it or, you know, any problem taking. It's just like this is a long ass process to get some dentures. We're in May, so July I'm doing this tooth. Yeah, it's been doing good. It hasn't been hurting me that well. That temporary thing she had put in that time, if those who watch me, and that shit fell out the same day. There's too much damn trucks around here today. It's too much fucking trucks. But they're doing a lot of construction and it's the weekend and I guess, what's today? Friday, I guess it. The deliveries or whatever. There's some mad trucks out here. Like, my God. Everybody and their mama is out today. Traffic everywhere. She's selling mangoes. What's that red stuff? I guess some red cayenne pepper. I don't know. That's different. I don't know. I just feel weird about that. It's hot out. That mango is warm. I used to eat mango when I was younger, but now it itches my throat. So, no, thank you. Keep it. I could drink mango juice, but it's not, you know, mixed with other, but the street mango. I went back in the house and I didn't take the Benadryl. There's a lot of traffic.
I don't have to pay I don't have to pay attention to the navigation. I know where it's taking me, and so from there, and then I'll pay attention. Not really, because I mean, I know what part of the city I'm going to, so, but it's just there just because I need to divert. This lady behind me is like this. It's bad traffic. It's like everybody and their mama is out. They lift the, you know, they lift the mask mandates. Oh, Jesus. Nah, sir. People, happy Sunday. What, I've been off on this whole week, or what day it is. Happy Saturday. What's going on, y'all? Anyway, about to hit these streets. Just wanted to say, what's up? Alexa, what time is it? Alexa, volume 6. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 11:12 a.m.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
Did you hear about the cows that started a metal band?
No.
They're called Shredded Beef.
What's crack-a-lacking, people? The sun is shining. It is Sunday. I got it right. Yeah, just like I've been so off this week with the days, but I got it right now. It's Sunday. Sun is shining. My folks said they're going to church. They're not doing the virtual today. I don't know what the fuck is that. I'm like, hey, that's a plane. I don't know if y'all could, just picking it up on the camera, but yeah, it's a plane going over. Yeah, before they got vaccinated, I even though they're gonna do what they're gonna do, but I'm like, I feel a little bit less worried, concerned, because they, you know, they're both vaccinated, even though that nowadays don't mean, but anyway, so they're going to church, have fun with that. I said, I'm gonna close out this vlog now. I'm like, yeah, we good for Friday. Okay, by the time you see this, it will be Friday. Hope you had a wonderful week. I hope you have an amazing weekend. Cast crew, y'all are great. I really appreciate y'all continuing to watch the vlogs. Thank you for comments. Any questions you got, boom, you know, drop them down below. And on that note, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. Hey, Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 76 degrees Fahrenheit.
Already?
Today, expect a high of 92.
Oh, Jesus, yeah. Ain't gonna be in them streets. I mean, been wondering, wonderful weather, it's great, but this pollen count is this shit hitting different this year. Anyway, guys, enough of that. Catch y'all on Monday. I'm out.